What's up, guys? It's Doin here. Now, we all know Disney loves to put hidden Easter eggs in all their movies, and Meet the Robinsons is no exception. So let's start searching. It's time for Meet the Robinsons, digging into the future. When Wilbur and Lewis arrive in the future, they fly past a sign that reads Todayland. This is actually a nod to Disneyland's future-inspired Tomorrowland, but because they're in the future, tomorrow is actually today. Get it?
Where are we going?
To the future!
When Lewis comes to see Goob play baseball, there are two posters on the fence of past Disney movies. Can you tell what they are? Yep, that's right, it's The Jungle Book and Toy Story 2. You know, if I was a director, I would always put myself into my own movies. And that's exactly what happened with the Anderson Observatory, which is a nod to Steven Anderson, the director of Meet the Robinsons. Inspiration is everywhere, especially when you look for it. And it only makes sense that in Meet the Robinsons, there's a picture of futurist and inventor Nikola Tesla hung up on the wall. It's a hidden Mickey alert. If you look closely at Gaston's watch, it's actually shaped like Mickey Mouse. Keep your eyes peeled for those secrets and more as you're watching Meet the Robinsons right here on BFM.